There's certainly a lot to contemplate in the Vatican Museum, and really they actually have depictions like so here in the Vatican Museum. That's the notation for it right here, and then right across the other side here, and that's kind of chakra-like in a way. But so the figure of a Christ within the cross of light right here also. So they put it, the symbology, the magic circle type situation, with the three, in this case, in the center, right in your face. Okay, so part of the scenario that's being depicted in this room is that there is an interaction. So there is a light that is coming down like this, and as I stick my hand into it, it booms. The reality is, I've at the current time had more than a couple of liters of beer, and I've got to say that the beer here in Rome is very good. But we're in the station next to the Vatican, and where are we?
Ottaviano. Via Ottaviano.
What country?
Roma, Italia.
Yeah, okay.
Roma, Italia.
Yeah, okay. So, and what we have over on the wall here, among other things, is the four elements, the four seasons, up on the wall here. And we have the, in this case, what would be the Chinese characters up here. And that is perhaps summer. Anyway, we definitely have autumn here, so we have the four seasons represented. And coming over this way in the same area, we basically have the pentagram represented here, with earth, air, fire and water, and the spirit in the center because this is another version of what is represented in the pentagram. And the symbolism here, I don't want to do a huge breakdown of this, although some of it could be broken down, but nevertheless, it is what it is, with the ultimate symbology in the center. Within the configuration here, you have the breath coming through and that ritual edifice right there. Breath coming through and that ritual edifice right there. Breath coming through and that ritual edifice right there, and in this case you kind of have that vortexual elemental type wheel like there whirring as if anything could appear in there in a way. So just part of the just fantastic artwork here.